Imagine having a power backup system for your home that doesn't require any batteries. Sounds amazing, right? Well, that's what the Enphase Sunlight Backup System promises to deliver. But is it really as good as it sounds, or is it a scam that will cost you more than you think? Today, we will reveal the truth about this system and show you why you might be better off buying a battery instead. Before we start, please hit that like and subscribe button to stay tuned for great solar and roofing content. What is the Enphase Sunlight Backup System? Enphase Sunlight Backup System is a product of Enphase, which specializes in innovative solutions for solar power and battery systems. The idea behind the system is to use the solar panel and inverter system to produce a backup power source. Let's take a look at how it works. Your home, like most, is powered by the city's grid. The power comes through a meter that measures electricity use. Then it goes to the box that splits the power to different parts of your home. That's your main service panel. The Enphase Sunlight System is like a mini panel that powers only the most important parts of your home. This mini panel can draw power from solar panels when the power goes out. Sounds cool, right? Well, there are some good things about this system. For one, it costs about 40% less than a battery, and you don't need to have a battery to have a battery-like result. But before you get too excited, there are also some limitations to this system you need to be aware of. First off, the Enphase Sunlight System cannot entirely replace a traditional battery backup system. It offers backup only to specific parts of your home, and crucially, it's at the mercy of sunlight. During an extended outage on a cloudy day, you might find yourself longing for that traditional battery backup and regretting the money you spent on the system that isn't doing what you wanted it to. When deciding between sunlight and a dedicated battery solution, ponder your backup power needs. How often do you face outages? What's the typical weather like in your region? How essential is having power throughout your entire home? What are you looking to accomplish with a backup system, be it battery or otherwise? One of the biggest challenges with this Enphase Sunlight System is not necessarily the limitations on capacity, but the poor expectations many homeowners get from sneaky salespeople who just want the sale. You see, in order to install the Sunlight System, you need the Enphase IQ8 Plus inverter and several other components. As a matter of fact, you need all of the components you would need for a battery system, minus the battery. That's why the cost is only about 40% less than the whole battery system. Most homeowners don't know this detail and are then sold on this feature simply because their system has the IQ8 Plus inverter, only to find out after installation that no backup capacity was added to the rest of the system. We do what we can to talk people out of this Enphase Sunlight System and instead suggest people buy an EcoFlow Delta Pro, which itself is far less expensive than the Sunlight Backup. Personally, I blame Enphase for doing such a good job at marketing a crappy product, in my opinion. Listen to me, if you're thinking of buying the Enphase Sunlight System, take that money and go on vacation with the family instead. You'll get a far better return on your investment. In conclusion, while the Enphase Sunlight Backup System is undoubtedly intriguing, it's crucial to see beyond the initial allure. Weigh its pros and cons, costs and benefits before deciding. After all, when it comes to power, it's better to be safe than sorry. As I mentioned before, you're better off with an EcoFlow battery, which will save you a pretty penny by comparison. You can watch my review video on it here, where I backed up my house for almost an entire day. Or this video, where I ran the business on battery backup for 47